Alrighty, we're gonna be tackling the level 41 Prison of Elders mission. Or I guess not really mission, just the general PvE arena. It recommends light level 260, and since I'm at currently 313. I should be good. We will see, though. The fact that that Bungie is allowing me to do this with matchmaking
elders welcomes you.
Means it shouldn't
do
be too
not
bad.
Fail, Guardian.
Because they like to lock off the harder content behind it. Hey, get your friends, because otherwise you're gonna fucking suck at this gate.
Round one. Backstrokes. Unfeeling death. Kill them dead, Guardian.
Sure, I'll get to it. Just gotta do my funky dance. I need to get my emotes. I got them for free, and then I also actually did buy a bit of silver, but not a lot, just enough to get like one thing. I think? Maybe? Or maybe I didn't. I don't really fully remember. My memory is hazy because it's been a long time. Get rid of this shit so I don't have to worry about me dying. Oh hey, I chained! That's funny, okay. I chained kills on the mine, so it gave me ammo for it. That is really weird. Woo! There it goes! I was about to ask if this was worth using on these guys. It is! It is! I should change my ability here. There.
Be ready. More enemies on the way.
Because I need to get 30 kills with void abilities. And I can't do that if I'm not using my void class. Oh boy. Fucking hobgoblins. Oh, I get invincible as soon as you hit my weak point. Unless you're using Sunsinger, then you don't give a shit. Hobgoblins ruin everything for me. They have since year one, and they're doing it now in year three. All I want to do is chain my ammo gaining abilities, and these motherfuckers are like, nope, invincible. Ah, well.
Incoming.
Here comes the boss! Who's it gonna be? It sounds like a giant eyeball. Maybe it's not yet? I'm not entirely, I don't remember how the Prison of Elder works exactly. But I think I'm starting to remember. I think that the boss for the Prison of Elders for a week is the last thing we face. And it's all dramatic and shit. I don't know what's happening with him, but oh well. Oh fuck, right, blinking.
Well.
Oh god. My void class is spec'd for PvP! Okay, how much did I do? A lot. A lot. That's
lead
how much
you back
I did.
In airlock, Guardian.
40 kills versus they're like 20 combined. Come on, boys, step it up. I haven't played in so long. What is he doing? I'm a hunter. Knife, knife, knife. One day I'll be a hunter too. I'll finally get to have all three
round
classes.
Two.
Oh, that sounds
foot
fun. Don't you fucking whack me. Who the fuck do you think you are? You little bastards! Fight. Are you infecting me with more of these brilliant shit? Wait, I didn't listen. What are we fighting against? I was busy dealing with my two teammates. It's probably Cabal. Yep. Oh yeah, mines. I'm not worried about it. Oh, you're behind the- what a jackass. You know what? Have a grenade. He's sitting there behind shit. Grenades! I hate the invincibility doors sometimes, man. They really fuck you over. So I wonder how dramatically reduced our ability charge up is. Oh god.
Reinforcements are coming.
Ridiculously so. Look at my missile thing. Mines.
Or you die.
Oh. There it is. Alright. Oh my god. Oh my god, that scion fucked my ass so hard. I didn't expect that. That works. Yeah, yeah, I enjoy it. I love when you just hit something with a rocket and it's just gone. It just ceases to exist. It vanishes.
Success, Guardian. Success.
I like to imagine that was ad-libbed. He just goes like, "Success, Guardian." And then he just kind of whispers to himself, "Success."
Ready yourself. Dismantle mines, yes, or you die.
Sure! Spawn him for us! Oh, it's up there, okay. Try not to be a loner, man, otherwise that happens, Jesus. Oh shit, oh god! I didn't mean to fucking pick up the rocket launcher! I was trying to revive my teammate! We can't treat this like the Court of Orcs, where you can just dick around and not worry about dying, because you can just kind of revive over and over. Nope! I don't trust this shit. It should be here. Yep. Did you see the dynamic shadows from a teammate, man? That was cool.
You have done it.
I need to toss some shit in my vault. The problem is my vault's almost full. Okay.
Victory. Well earned.
I mean, I shouldn't even bother picking up engrams because the good engrams are just going to get teleported in anyways. But whatever. See, that time we were a little bit more even, but that's just because the Cabal don't chain deaths together as well.
Return to airlock, Guardian.
So does it give me, like, a status for this thing? Brilliance 3.2 has been transmitted to you. Increased XP and reputation gains for the duration of transmission. Huh! I need that on my hunter, holy shit. I gotta learn more about this.
You face the disgraced, lost, fallen. Kill them dead, Guardian.
Hogan Oaks! So this one has enemies, taking a little bit more damage. I don't have anything track crap. I can do that, hold up. Track. And then obviously 50 fallen will happen in this particular round. Or in one of the rounds we try. Oh no! Not a high servitor! Oh shit, a captain. I consider captain a little bit more of a threat just because that shotgun, that fletched gun, fucks things up. Okay, boys.
Reinforcement unleashed.
Seek mines, we don't have a big threat just yet.
Them or die.
Although, it'll probably happen sometime soon. Oh, we have to shoot it out. Oh, I'm gonna get away from it. Okay, it doesn't explode. It's like a fucking junk rat mine. Don't have to worry about it at times. Yeah, you know what? Then whatever. You know, I wonder if a rocket launch will take it out one shot. No, got a lot of damage though.
Success.
I should get bonus points for fucking being the only one to shoot at the mines. No, my teammate shot at the first one. But the second and third one were all me! Varric presents a gift.
Be ready. More enemies on the way.
Heavy ammo! I'll take it.
Destroy mines or die. Your choice.
Yeah, that new shit. Where's the mine? I heard something, but it might have not spawned yet. There you are. Wait, I don't have my fucking ult right. I was gonna spam it on them like, yeah, this is a perfect opportunity. Get the hell out of here.
Success.
I helped. Barely.
You have done it. They are dead. You are dead.
Dude, you gotta have like an infinite number of all of these guys to keep on supplying us with these. Yeah, I didn't really do much for that. Is that my ping? Yeah, well, to be fair, my internet's shit at the moment.
Retreat to airlock.
I legitimately try to stream more Destiny. As you know, that's been the tradition. Streaming Destiny, going through these things. And my internet couldn't handle it. I was dropping frames like a mofo. Ourselves a nice little bit of XP. We should be doing the final wave now. This is the boss round. The boss
round. Towards your light. They will try to kill you. Kill them back.
Okay. This is a fantastic opportunity. Guardian melee damage is increased. Great. This will be a good opportunity to spam my multi-killing abilities. Nope, not against that! That's just an ogre. Explosions all around, my friend. Explosions all around. Oh, you survived that? You wasted it, man. You made me waste my grenade.
More enemies have been unleashed. Dismantle mines.
This is... okay. All I got was a face full of wall. I was expecting to be over it. Here we go. God damn it. Blinking is a bitch. Sometimes. Here, have a grenade. Oh my god, get the fuck off of me! There was so much shit going on down there! Thankfully, I got a good bit of my life back.
You have done it.
Alright, do they drop any more lights?
Guardian.
A little bit.
Mines, yes. Or die.
Oh, why you gotta be here, Ogre? You're blocking me up. Actually, that's not light orbs. It's just ammo. Oh well. I got it covered, boys! Don't worry! Okay, hit us with that next one. It's probably gonna be here again. Yep. Whoop! I'm here! We fucked up this wave
Success.
So hardcore.
You have done it.
I just need 5 more kills with void abilities. Which should happen pretty quickly. Wait, was that not it? Oh.
They are dead. You are not.
I thought it was 4 waves. 3 waves of things and then a boss. But I guess that's the next one. Okay, I got it. 420 time. Yeah, we did it.
Return to airlock, Guardian.
I should get a better... special weapon.
You face the final round.
I mean, it's not too bad, it's just also not too amazing.
Time
here it is.
Of the Vex, the overmind Minotaur.
Hey, big boy! This is gonna be painful. Do we have... shit, I can't change it. Never mind. I was gonna say, do we have anything as a modifier? And the answer is, I do not know. Alright, the next group I see, I should just toss a ball at them. Yes, like this! There! I got what I wanted! Now I don't have to spam this as much. Alright, back to shooting at this motherfucker. Really, man? This is why I was focusing the ads beforehand. Because they really try to fuck your day. Not helping my teammates in this boss battle. We'll be fine. Okay. I'm actually gonna join up with my teammates. Then if I get attacked, they can help me! And I can help them. I fucked that up. Well, at least I get special ammo. Alright. Oh, wow. He's going in hand with the sword. I'm like, yeah, he's got this, I guess. I should be shooting rockets at this guy. What the fuck am I doing? Okay, I missed them. Oh boy. I just wanted the life. If I'm gonna be reviving the guy, I gotta be at full health, right? Or else I'm just gonna die on the spot. Try not to die on the spot again, friend. We got more shit coming from behind. I'm gonna wait for them to actually come through before I do anything. Oh, he's way the fuck out there. Come on, guys, we've been doing well so far. We can't let this be the end of us. Motherfucker sitting there sorting his foot. Yep, now we gotta go over here and revive your ass.
They are dead. You are not.
He tried. He won the final blow. But he was the final blow. 41 assists! What's up? I mean, that's what happens when your fucking lightning just chains to everything.
To airlock.
Now, I think they changed the way the rewards work at the end of the prison elders. Beforehand, you kind of like just drop down, and then if you don't have a key, well, you kind of shit out of luck. Now, I don't think you need a key. Now, I think you just get rewards no matter what, which is nice. And then beforehand, and then you can turn in your
House
old keys for a reputation.
Champion, you have won. Treasure waits below. It calls to you, yes?
Okay, alright. We can still take fall damage though, so try not to die. Bank. Treasure! Okay. I didn't really get anything super amazing from that, but... Well... What I'm really supposed to be going for is the level 42 Prison of Elders. That's what's gonna get me my 335 gear. But for now, we finished our Prison of Elders thing for here. And I think I can do it two more times to get two more bonuses for this character. And then obviously I can repeat that process for my two other characters, although one of them is not level 40. Nor will they even be close to 300 for a while. Hey, Sterling Reward. Contains one guaranteed item and up to four possible items. Well, I'm gonna leave matchmaking just because I can turn in some stuff. It probably repeats it over and over and over again. And maybe you get extra stuff. Let's see. Prison of Elders playlist. While we head over to the reef. Oh wow, okay. A lot of the first things there are from the old Prison of Elders for level 28. Not what I'm looking for. Oh, Varix, I just did your Prison of Elders, as you surely know. Now what do I get from you?
Well done. Deem you ready for the challenge of the Elders, but to enter you'll need Elder Sigil. We'll give you one. For a prize.
You want your pay?
Price? Yes. Elder Sigil will grant you passage to the passage of the Elders, Guardian, Fight, Live,
yes,
and Honor, Mykel.
Yes. Tell me how you killed them.
Oh, this is the entry. Oh, I already have it. Oh. Okay, and then I can kind of get a high score and accumulate a bunch of score, and I assume that I can turn that in for more rewards and things like that. Okay. Oh, I never grabbed these. Oh! Crap. Oops. Aw, oh, dude! I could have finished like three of these.
This,
you know what?
Is good.
I need to turn in some missions anyways. Hi, bounty guy. Let me make sure I have all my newest stuff equipped. My highest damage dealing things. Boom, there you go. Or I can level up the last word a little bit. The last word is a pretty effective handgun. Okay.
Channels to tower are open.
Oh, right. I don't turn them into him anymore. I just complete them no matter where I am. Huh. We'll turn in the lowest ranking ones. 2,500. 2,500. 2,500. There.
Delays in communication with the tower are dependent on orbital distance.
Now I can grab these three things. Actually, did I get any really good engrams? I know I think I got a couple of legendaries.
Mine.
Here we go.
Looks like it fits. More or less.
As I said beforehand, we're gonna save the exotic and the legendary engram for my character.
I imagine you won't be far behind.
Many fights await. No trouble for the slayer of all.